behind. That's poor defending. He gets chasing the puck here, and eventually he's so far out of position he can't get back to the slot to cover the dangerous area.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Moves it to Jenner. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Quick feed to Dubois. Knocked away. Columbus looks to go on the attack. Carries it in. Here's a short pass to Jenner. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Feeds the puck to Foligno. And he feeds it down to Werenski. Oh, great read on the play. Nice pass. Gerby's going to play it against the half wall. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
The Blue Jackets have done a really good job with their positioning. When they don't have the puck, they've been able to pick off several passes tonight.
From off the wall and onto a stick. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Wrists one, turns it away.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it. Columbus has had some good looks, but they still find themselves trailing in the first. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Tripped up on the play. Delayed penalty coming up. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Sinbin down for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
Their first power play of the night. They've worked on it, and it starts with the faceoff. Win the draw, start moving the puck quickly before you shoot it.
Moves it quickly over to Nash, and that's taken by the defense. Great positioning by the defender. Taken by Harrington. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. To his teammate! Columbus gains a hold of it. Now he takes it over the line. Finds nothing but air on that shot. And instead of a whistle, he clears it away. Werenski's got the puck in his own zone. Now a quick pass to Werenski. Back to the point it goes. A strong penalty-killing performance on that one as both teams are now back to even strength.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Handles the pass at center. Back on a stick now. He scores!
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer.
Shores won the draw. Picking up some steam at center ice. And loses possession after a solid hit. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Quick pass to Savard. Columbus takes possession of the neutral zone. On the attack along the boards. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Moves it to Robinson. Slides the puck over to Shore. From the point, they take control of it. Rips it. Too much congestion. Blocks the shot. Receives the pass. They've got the defense outnumbered. A chance right in front. Denies it in front.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Saucer pass. The Blue Jackets gain possession along the wall. Nyquist carrying it ahead. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's get the official decision. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the pocket. He gets a stick caught in their feet.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
A criticism of their power play is that they hold the puck, they pass it around a lot, it looks great, but they never shoot it. They'll be trying to get the puck to the net more frequently.
Sent into the offensive zone. Columbus has it behind the cage. Dubois got it on the offensive end. Throws it in. Columbus has it near the wall. Foligno's gaining momentum. Takes a shot. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down. You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
And he jumps out of the sin bin. We are back to even strength. Solid effort by the penalty killing unit here.
Now the pressure ramped up on the penalty kill there as they go into that last power play tied. They do a really nice job. They keep the game knotted as the power play wasn't able to cash in.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that'll do it for period number one. All evened up at one goal apiece.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Columbus has another gear or two than they played in that first period. They don't have many shots on goal. Probably lucky that the game's tied.
Knife has got it against the boards. Slides the puck down low. What a great read breaking up the pass. Carries it across the line. Sends a pass over. Gives them nothing in front.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Foligno's got the puck. Drives it to the front of the net. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Foligno's got it along the wing. Nudivara's taking the puck behind the net. Here's a chance on the backhand, and he misses.
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
Quick feed to Foligno. Just wide.
They say it's a game of inches. James, if that puck is a couple of inches to the side, that hits the post and goes in.
With possession along the wall. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Savard. Columbus has it in their own zone. Moves it quickly over to Mateau. Savard's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a shot, and that goes wide. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Takes the feed. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Columbus has it in the defensive end. Scoops up the puck here. Here they come on the attack. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Quick pass to Harrington. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. With the blast. Misses.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
With some momentum driving towards the net. Denied by the goaltender. Whiffs on that. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Right in the low slot. Puck picked up by Harrington. Intercepts the pass at center. Takes the pass. Moves it to Nash. There's the go-ahead goal, and we have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels. Well, he gets to walk into this and pound it by the goaltender. Nobody picks him up in the high slot. Goalie's not going to get many of these.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Quick feed to Nash. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. Columbus has it in the open ice. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Centered out in front. Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Over the line they come. Takes the feed. Moved in front, and that's broken up. Dished on over to Jenner. Columbus looks to go on the attack. Right to the middle. Scores! We're all tied up!
And now their bench has a little more belief as they've evened up the score. This is why you keep your head on a swivel. Defensively, you've got to find where the open man is. Otherwise, you've got a guy standing there pounding a one-timer from the high slot.
Columbus draws even with that latest marker.
They never really stopped pushing here. Late in this second period, they've evened the game up.
What a steal in his own end. Here's a short pass to Dubois. Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Shuts him down.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Puck scooped up by Nyquist. Moves it quickly over to Nyquist. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards. Centered out in front. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. Goalie's probably got to stop this, but I don't think he's set, James. That turnover didn't give him much time to get set in the net.
Columbus has taken the lead late in this second period. Can they hang on now?
Well, they can if they stay aggressive. It's a killer to give up a goal late in the period. They don't want to do that. Scored by number
18. And that'll do it for period number two. As both teams head to the rooms, it's a 3-2 hockey game. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Columbus can't expect to get back in the game in the third period, having the possession numbers they did in the first two. Just not good enough.
Quick pass. He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here. That stop, he's going to be on the highlights all day, all week. What an effort. He just can't get there.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Columbus seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to two goals. And now it's over to Mateau. Marcus slides the puck near the front of the net. Too many bodies in the way. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Columbus has been the more complete team tonight, and they lead it early in this third period. Jenner's won the draw here in the open ice. Columbus has possession of it now. It's a 2-on-1. Here's the pass. Puck grabbed by Mateau. The Blue Jackets gain possession in their own end. Savard's moving the puck through his own zone. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves the puck inside. And he scores! What a shot! Columbus is having one of those nights, Ray.
Sometimes it just all goes right for you. That means it doesn't go very well for the other guys as well. This has been a long night for them.
Scored by number 24, Nathan Kirby.
And now it's grabbed by Mateau.
Stephane Mateau by number 58.
Moves it to Werenski. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Great read to break up the play. Takes it across the blue line. Hangs onto the puck. On the backhand. Big save.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Quick feed to Foligno. Pass right in front. Slides it back to the blue line.
Dubois' eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check and tries to make a diagonal pass to Nyquist. Picks off the pass. Pushes it across to Nyquist. Look at the Savardian spinorama. Great hand eye by the goaltender poking it away. Blast from the point. Puts it just wide of the net. Here's a shot and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. With the puck under siege. Can he get out of the zone here? Columbus has it behind the cage.
They've totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance or they take a penalty.
And he comes up with it. Taken by Nudibara. Puck picked up by Foligno. Lets the wrister go. And that sails over the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
One-on-one with the goaltender. Great glove save.
Korpisalo's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
And he gets the puck right back. Snaps it onto the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Columbus came in hungry for this one, and their offense has exploded to lead here in the third. Jenner's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Columbus has it near the wall. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. From the boards, he takes that pass. Oh, he'll want to have that one back.
Wayne Gretzky says 100% of the shots you don't take don't go in. Same for the ones that miss the net.
And we've got a two-on-one. Sends it over. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Grabbed along the boards by Jenner. And now he moves it to Mateau. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Handles the pass from his goalie. Slides the pass over to Shore. Shore's got it across the line. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. Dialed in on that stop. Passes it to Nash. The Blue Jackets look to start the transition game. Holds the puck at the line. Right out in front, and that one's stopped. Nice feed from the goaltender. Here's a short pass to Shore. Pass right on the doorstep. Stopped by the goaltender.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
30 seconds left, just a half minute to go. Puck scooped up by Robinson. Moves it quickly over to Nash. Pass back to the point. Strong feed from along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Columbus has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Columbus takes possession of the puck. And we are all over with this one tonight. Ray, more shots, more offense, and they converted.
It dominated the game start to finish. You got a feel for the losing goaltender. He had to feel like he was at the end of a firing squad there.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm Shane Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.
queens, and it lasted for a whole entire lifetime. We were all superstars that let our light shine. In our right mind, starts like a tight line. Anchored to each other, but never held down. Celebrating mad love for the world round. We saw the beauty there, we saw the future clear. We even brought hope home for a souvenir. And that was just to tell you anytime that you were scared, that we are not alone, let's start a movement here. For anybody not choosing love and choosing fear, we gotta be brave together, screaming through the tears.
Michel Levesque is ready to drop the puck on this one. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Blue Jackets start with possession as we are now underway. And now he tries to get it across to Nyquist. Turned aside by the goaltender. Gets it over to Dubois. Werenski's got it in the defensive end. Pass across to Foligno. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Quick pass to Foligno. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Dubinsky swooping in on the attack. Puck grab by Wennberg. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Columbus has it in their own zone. Tries to feed it over to Dubinsky. Now over to Dubois. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. A chance in front, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Now he slides it up to Jenner. Jenner's lugging the puck. Moves it to Mateau. Sends the pass over. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Moves the puck to Atkinson. Right in front! Routine pass save made by Corpusalo. Quick feed to Nudivara. And now he moves it quickly to Werenski. And a great save!
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Columbus looks to break out in their own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Comes up with the stop. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Columbus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Glides along the blue line. And he slides it quickly to Jones. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Snaps it on net. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Directs it on over to Anderson. Moves the puck along the half wall. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Taken along the wall by Jones. Blast from the blue line. Denies him on the slapper. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. He's got a breakaway. And he's able to handle that one. Quick pass across to Harrington. Protects the puck around all sorts of danger. Here's a short pass to Nyquist. Oh, what a stop! And he coughs it up with the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Shores, one possession. And now it's grabbed by Shore. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Bjorkstrand's got it into offensive territory. Here's a chance on the doorstep. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck in their own end. Slides it up front. Taken by Shore. And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
Yeah, the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. They'll go back to the defensive zone and try it again.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Denied by the goaltender. Puck lands right back onto the blade. And that one's broken up. Through center along the wing. Columbus gets the puck near the boards. Columbus moves ahead with the puck. Columbus takes possession of the neutral zone. Here's a chance. Quick shot. Oh, what a stop. Columbus has the puck. Tape-to-tape pass to center. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Just an old-school tripping call here on this one, right?
Sometimes I think you just get burned here. A little bit of a bad break. You're fishing around for the puck, and your stick gets into the other guy's feet.
Puck picked up by Nyquist and manages to clear the zone. Carries it in. Connect. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Handles the puck. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one.
Are you looking to impress at your next group event? Then rent out one of our luxury boxes. With great views, waiter service, and free team merchandise. Your time is now.
Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Clean sheet of ice. Period two is set to go. The Blue Jackets penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here. Columbus gains a hold of it. Moves it quickly over to Dubois. Handles the saucer pass beautifully. Columbus gets a hold of it. Picked up along the boards by Jenner. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Ahead of steam, off the crossbar. What an opportunity right there. And the man advantage unit comes up empty-handed. We keep things deadlocked with both teams back at even strength.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you show them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Too much congestion in front. Deep inside his own end, right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Quick pass over to Foligno. Rips it, denies him on the play. Columbus gains control of the puck. Quick pass to Anderson, and there's the save.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
And the always popular icing call made. You know what that means, Ray?
Yeah, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice, and that's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Foligno stick handling in his own zone. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. Here's the official call. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy. Sometimes they're just bad luck.
Columbus gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
Well, to this point, the game is scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the board first. That first goal is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game.
Let's it go and makes the save. Foligno's carrying it ahead. Way too much congestion blocks that. Nash is picking up steam. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Columbus gains a hold of possession. Officials blow the whistle. We've got icing on the call.
Nothing too smooth about that play.
Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Gets that puck back on a stick. Great defensive stick work on the play. Savard's penalty has expired. Stopped by the goaltender.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it...
And that goes off the iron and stays out. And he slides it quickly to Nunivaara. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Some great thievery in the open ice. Scooped up along the wall by Nudibara. Sends it over to Jenner. Puck scooped up by Nash. Puck grabbed by Robinson. Moves it to Shore. Rocks him. Shot. Big time stop there. And he totally whiffs on that one. And he regains control of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Javinsky. Drives it to the front of the net. Oh, what a save with a glove. Another stop by the goaltender.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end. Tries to get the puck over to Dubinsky. Quick feed to Dubinsky. Along the half wall with the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Columbus looks to attack. Quick feed to Savard. Here's a shot. Stops him cold. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Hammers one at the net, and that goes off a player. Columbus has it in the offensive end. Scores! Huge goal here late in the game.
Every play becomes so magnified when you get this late into a tie game. And scoreless, it always feels a little more tense.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Great stick work with the steal.
Josh Anderson, assisted by number 13.
The Blue Jackets gain control of the puck against the wall.
45 seconds.
Columbus has possession of the puck in the offensive end. Handles it along the blue line. Tees it up from the blue line. Turns it aside. Columbus with possession in their own zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Columbus has it near the wall. Carries the puck up through center. Pokes it away in his own end. Savard's taking it from his own end. Here's a short pass to Shore. Stopped by the goaltender. Scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one. Columbus now has a 2-0 lead, and you know what? It could be much more.
I think they're a little unlucky only to have two. They've had the puck most of the time. They just haven't been able to capitalize till just right then.
Takes a shot with the stop. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Here he is. He's got a step. What a stop by the goaltender.
He's right in position as he follows the shooter and snuffs that chance away.
And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. Do we dare jinx them and use the word shutout? I guess I just did. 2-0 after 40.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys.
And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Columbus will have to rethink the way that they've gone about this game so far. They've done nothing but chase the puck for two periods, and they're losing because of it.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Blue Jackets now lead by two. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. There's a shot off the glove. Takes the puck behind the net. And that's picked off in front. And now it's grabbed by Dubois. And that one's broken up. Slides it on over to Dubois. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break up the pass. Maintains possession. Columbus has it in their own zone. We get a whistle, and they'll do it all over at the other end.
Yeah, of course, the team that iced the puck isn't able to change players, a rule put in a couple of seasons ago.
Columbus wanted to create more offense coming into this one, and they've done just that, leading early in the third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Angles it over to Dubinsky. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across. On the attack along the boards. Now a quick pass to Nudivara. Shuts him down. Oh, they forced a turnover. This could turn into something. Columbus takes possession along the wall. Taken by Jenner. He's got a step. Denies him with a big time save.
He thought he had him beat, but the goalie gets over to make a great stop.
Laying the body. Columbus tries to break out from their own end. Dubinsky's got it in the offensive end. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Wennberg. Wennberg's got it behind the net. And now he moves it quickly to Jones. From the blue line. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck along the boards. Sends it across. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit.
Columbus continues to steamroll them here in this third period.
Goal, goal, goal. It seems to be every couple of minutes they celebrate another one.
Backhander in front. Stones him in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Moves the puck. Look out, a 2-on-1. Quick snap. Stopped by the goaltender. Columbus with one of their most dominant offensive performances we have seen in quite some time. Up big time in the third. Anderson's won the draw. Puck picked up by Jones. Grips it and rips it. No room for that one to get through. And play continues here. From behind the net. Back on a stick now. Columbus gains a hold of it. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Columbus takes possession of the neutral zone. And the puck leaves the zone. Puck scooped up by Anderson. With some momentum driving towards the net. Makes the save. Unleashes a cannon. And he says no. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Play rolls on. The Blue Jackets have it against the wall. Picks off the feed. In all alone on the breakaway. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Nash. Moves it to Shore. Grabs control of it at the point. Columbus has it. Lays into the body. Lowers the boom with that hit. Carries it across the line. Breakaway. Moves it to... Scores! Wow, what a goal!
In the net. I actually thought he was going to do it, James. He'd played so well. I thought the shutout was there for the taking. He just couldn't quite close the deal.
Columbus has had more shots on goal tonight, and as a result, they lead it late in the third period. Misses over the net.
The Blue Jackets have had plenty of chances to be in a different spot in this game. Well, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Quick feed to Foligno. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. Here's a short pass to Foligno. Nice pass. Under a minute to go in the third. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And it looked like there was some late moment lobbying there. It didn't work.
It doesn't work.
No, none. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Great poke check on the reach. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Stays with it. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. And that's broken up. Feeds it on over to Nyquist. Columbus takes possession at center. To his teammate, scores! They deliver big time with the man advantage.
Yeah, they use that extra man to their advantage. Move the puck very quickly. That's a nice goal.
Columbus up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Blue Jackets scoop it up along the boards. come on the attack. With possession along the wall. Columbus looks to move the puck from their own end. Here's a chance with the stop. Columbus has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. It is all over.
Every once in a while, everything comes together for a complete victory, and I felt that's what happened tonight. They had the puck, they shot the puck, they got it back, they shot it again. Really a dominating performance.
You know, I know people like to point the finger at goaltenders when they give up lots of goals, but in this case, it's hard to blame him with the amount of offense that he was seeing there.
Well, there's no way he's going to be able to hold the door shut. That was domination.